Good morning, dear kids. How are you? I hope you all are fit and fine at home. I welcome you all in today's math class. Okay? Dear kids, today we will revise tables 2 to 7. Okay? Let's start. Table of 2. 2 zeros are 0, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. Okay, once again, speak with me everybody. 2 zeros are 0, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. Okay. Table of 3. Look at the board. Everybody, and listen it carefully. 3 zeros are 0, 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. Okay. Speak again, table of 3. 3 zeros are 0, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. Table of 4. 4 zeros are 0. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40. Okay, speak again. Okay, speak with me. 4 zeros are 0, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 5 tens are 50. Okay. Let us speak again. 5 zeros are 0. 5 ones are